with her father figure, Gregory's aunt, and her second mom, Elizabeth. In the future, Stevie plans to go to college and become a second grade or preschool teacher. Ladies and gentlemen, Stevie Plank. Next senior football player is Rayhan Romo. His parents are Jose Romo and Esmeralda Arellano. In the future, Rayhan plans to attend college for business. Ladies and gentlemen, Rayhan Romo. Here is Sarah Stansberry. Her parents are Betsy Stansberry and Brian Banks, and Kelly Stansberry and Nikki Stansberry. In the future, Sarah plans to attend college and go to med school to become an anesthesiologist. Ladies and gentlemen, Sari Stansberry. Our next senior football player is Jake Turner. His parents are Sean Turner and Heather Turner. In the future, Jake plans to go into law enforcement. Ladies and gentlemen, Sean Turner. Our next senior football player is Adam Whitehead. His parents are Holly Branson and Corey Whitehead. In the future, Adam plans to attend trade school for advanced manufacturing. Ladies and gentlemen, Adam Whitehead. Our next senior football player is Blake Wyman. His parents are Neil Wyman and Jenny and Early Yoder. He has two siblings, Sade and Ray Yoder. In the future, Blake plans to go to trade school. Ladies and gentlemen, Blake Wyman. Next football player is Julia Kayam. His parents are Brandon and Shlomi Kayam. He has two siblings, Jaden and Sebastian. At this time, Julian is undecided on his future plans. Ladies and gentlemen, Julian Kayam. Our first cheerleader is Katie Christner. Her parents are John and Laura Christner and Jason and Mindy Zentz. She is currently undecided on her future plans. Ladies and gentlemen, Katie Christner. Our next senior cheerleader is Abby Burrito. Her parents are Amber Cruz and Daniel Cruz. In the future, Abby plans to attend IU Bloomington. She wants to be a pediatric nurse. Ladies and gentlemen, Abby Burrito. Next senior cheerleader is Haley Gray. Her parents are Kelly Gray and Sammy Smith. Her future includes finishing her cosmetology degree. Ladies and gentlemen, Haley Gray. And our last senior cheerleader is Claudio Delgado Malagan. She is a foreign exchange student from Spain, and her host family are Julie Fletcher and Tom Fletcher. In the future, she plans to attend university and become a high school teacher. Ladies and gentlemen, our senior cheerleader, Claudia Delgado Malagan. Ladies and gentlemen, standing before you is the senior class of your Goshen RedHawks. Let's give them a big hand.
Good luck on the game. Good luck. Yep.
It looks better than all the rest of them. Killed it.
I know. I was looking at Chris.
Like, it looks.
I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our friends, Fairfield High School, Notre Dame Victory March. Song, Notre Dame Victory March.
I'm serious, like, I was shocked. How good.
Some of your vents turn over.
A lot of schools have it. Like up here.
Goshen Crimson Bands, please rise and join the Crimson Band and Guard in the singing of our school song on Wisconsin.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as we take a moment of silence to honor those men and women who have chosen to continue today to protect our great country. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing as we now honor the great nation God has entrusted to us, the national flag of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
We'd like to take this opportunity to welcome you to Red Hawk Country and Foreman Field for the night's night. Opening
Fairfield is taking on your Goshen RedHawks.
Tonight is the season opener and senior night. So please help us recognize the seniors throughout the evening. Also, we want to thank our ticket sponsors that made it possible for all Goshen free students to get in free at all Goshen athletic events. Wellington and Weddle, Ben's Dennis Pretzels, Upper Dutchman's Dentistry, Upper's Pike Street Grill, the Goshen Chamber of Commerce, the Chief Wade and Dave Branson Foundation, and M&H Reynolds. Again, thank you for your sponsorship in helping us to get every Goshen school student into every sporting event throughout the season.
Fans, we've also got something new this year.
Every quarterback named the Red Hawk gets a buy one, get one free Big Mac the next day on the McDonald's app. Download that app right now so you can get your free Big Mac tomorrow.
We now have a sponsorship from Ben's Pretzels.
They have a trailer located by the home bleachers, and they will be here every home game. Also, the concession stand is open, located at the west end of Harding Field. Also, bathrooms are located at the far end of the concession stand. We have two sports updates from this week. The freshman football team lost to Northwood last night. Final of 20-0 back in Tennessee Mitchell this season. We'll be back in action Thursday where the girls soccer team defeated Alfred last night by a score of 4-0. They have their first home game on Monday night against Westman. The girls golf is in action tomorrow in the best of an invitational. We want to wish them the best of luck in the game. It's 18 teams tomorrow. The boys' tennis team is defeating Ivan DeGuerre. They're going to be hosting Goshen 5-0. They're going to be hosting the Goshen Round Prize tomorrow. Goshen Junior High School tennis boys. The boys' soccer team is going to be traveling with John Adams tomorrow. The boys are currently 1-1 for the season after following to South Bend St. Joe.
All sports updates and any information you're looking for,
visit our website, GoshenAthletics.com.
He's got some.
pictures open at all times. No sitting in the aisles. Please help us out, keep those exits open. Also, please remember the Goshen High School is a family-friendly environment. In the press box tonight, we have Art Bear. Brett Weddle on the game clock. Brett Weddle is on the play clock. Tom Kane is Mike Kemper. Our announcer, Mike Kemper. Goshen won the toss and the first. Goshen won the toss and the first in the second half. Fairfield will have the ball to open the game. For this evening, from Fairfield, Maryland, Nick Rassel, for your Goshen RedHawks. Turn for the Falcons. Number 40 on the stop, ball production. Fairfield's going to have the ball. It's going to be first and 10.
From their own 24-yard line.
Ethan Schmucker on the carry for the Falcons.
Jake Wyman on the stop for the RedHawks.
Gain of 2, second down 8. Brings up third down four for Fairfield.
Ethan Schmucker and Perry.
Ethan Schmucker
and Perry. Quinn
Beck. Quinn Beck.
Result of the play is a Falcon first down.
Result of the play is a Falcon first down. First and 10 from their own 40.
Ethan Schmucker, the ball carrier.
Ethan Schmucker, the ball carrier.
Blake Wyman on the stop for Goshen.
Blake Wyman on the stop.
3 yard pickup, second down.
3 yard pickup, second down. 7 for Fairfield.
Carter Kitson and the ball carrier.
Carter Kitson and the ball carrier.
Drew Elliott. Captain Rivera on the stop for the Redhawks.
Captain Rivera on the stop for the Redhawks. Third down, 2.
Ethan Schmucker, ball carrier.
Ethan Schmucker, ball carrier.
Leish Devlin on the stop for the Red Hawks. Leish
Devlin on the stop
in first down.
But not before another Falcon first down.
From the Goshen.
First and 10 from the Goshen 46. Ethan Schmucker, the ball carrier.
Blake Wyman on the stop for the Red Hawks.
Blake Wyman on the stop for the Red Hawks.
Like it's designed to get us through.
Second down, 4.
Second down, 4.
Sawyer Erzenberger, the ball carrier.
Sawyer Erzenberger, the ball carrier.
Lyman on the stop for the Red Hawks. Penalty
on the play. Lyman on the stop for the Red Hawks. Penalty on the play.
Holding against Fairfield.
Holding against Fairfield.
That is a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul.
That is a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul.
Replay second down.
Replay second down.
Ethan Schmucker, the ball carrier.
Ethan Schmucker, the ball carrier.
Blake Wyman. Adam Wyman on the stop. A penalty marker.
Adam Wyman on the stop. A penalty marker on the play.
Get ball foul, personal foul against
Get
Fairfield.
Ball foul, personal foul against Fairfield.
15-yard penalty.
15-yard run down. Third down.
Third down, 29.
Third down, 29. Incomplete.
Brian on the coverage for the Red Hawks.
Brian on the coverage for the Red Hawks.
Fourth down.
Fourth down.
Goshen's going to have the ball. First and 10.
Goshen's going to have the ball.
Own 20-yard
first
line.
And 10. They're on 20-yard line.
How do you take over?
Adam Ellison up the carry.
He's
Jason Hostetler. Jason Lockwood on the stop.
Jason Lockwood on the stop.
Fourth down, gain on the play.
Fourth down, 5.
Noah Alford back to punt
for the RedHawks.
Fairfield's going to have the ball first and 10 from
their own 12-yard line.
I got my work done with that sidewalk. I got it done right after. So, yeah, I'll be here.
Watch this word.
Oh, yeah. Whoa! Here's Mr. Sack.
Ethan Schmuck
of here. Ethan Schmuck of love here.
Ethan Bontrager on the stop for the RedHawks. The Dalton play is a first down for the Falcons.
Yeah, I guess.
Third down, 4 for the Falcons. Ethan Schmucker, the ball carrier. Captain Rivera on the spot for Goshen. Third down, 3 yards for Fairfield from the 50-yard line.
Score 0.
Goshen school students, elementary, junior high, and high school students to get into every Goshen school event, high school event throughout the season for free. W.D. Wellington as well, Benji Rises, Stutzman Dentistry, Hoppers and Pike Street Grill. The Chief of Wayne J. Branson Foundation, M&H Reynolds, Quality Machine and Tool Incorporated. Again, thank you to those sponsors for being our ticket sponsors throughout the 2022-2023 season. Again, thank you. We also want to thank you, Southside Photoshop, for setting Southside Photoshop wonderful deli sandwiches. Again, thank you to Southside Photoshop. Third down, four from the 34-yard line for Fairfield. Carter kicks to the ball carrier. Resolve that play is a Falcons first down, first and 10 from the Goshen 29. Sam Vargas on the stop for Goshen.
Timeout. Redhawks.
Hey, timeout, Falcons. Fans are invited to the concession stand. It's open. Look in. Is the West End Zone. Plenty. Four more sandwiches along with nachos, hot dogs, soft drinks, chips, candy bars, everything you could possibly want out of the concession stand. They are open right now. Also, welcome past Ben's Wrestle. And again, we want to thank Ben's for sponsoring this year's. All proceeds from
Mikey Brady because he slammed.
Just return back to virtual school, so again, thank you to them. Third down, the Goshen 6-yard line. From their own 45. Gage Workman. Bustamante. Sawyer Ernstberger on the stop before Fairfield. We have an injury timeout. defensive pass interference against Fairfield. That'd be 15-yard penalty and automatic correction. Second down for the RedHawks. Second down. It is a first down. Special pass complete to number 10, no offer. Alex Coker on the stop for Fairfield. Going to be first and 10 for the RedHawks. Goshen. Timeout. Goshen. If anyone's wondering about coming up at halftime, we are going to have the Crimson Marching Band performing part of their halftime show. Part of their competition show, the City Lights. That's going to be coming up at halftime, so you may want to stick around for that.
For goats?
Yeah.
Oh my. Oh yeah, right there.
Yeah, 21.
Yeah, I see a 1.21. That was really neat.
Ethan Schmucker, the Buckner. Ethan Rivera on the stop for the RedHawks. Gain of 2, second down 8. Goshen.
So we have the expense, we have the hassle, and like, not a single.
Fourth down, 4 yards for Fairfield. Elementary, junior high, or high school. If you got in the game this season for free, let's stand up. We want to thank those sponsors for helping us out to give all Goshen students free tickets to all Goshen High School sporting events throughout the season. Thank you.
Yeah,
seconds of the game in the first half. Your score. Goshen, your score. Zero.
Tomas Henderson to kick off for Goshen. Fairfield's going to have the ball. It's going to be first and 10. Goshen 27. Injury on the play. Head for the Falcons from the RedHawks, 27. Ethan Schmucker, the ball carrier. Drew Elliott. and Sam Marcus on the stop for the RedHawks.
Gotta go to Mark.
Timeout. Goshen. Your third and final timeout of the half. Score updates from other schools. Yeah, Northridge on top of Duffin Adams, 14-6. And Northwood is ahead of Jim Tech, 15-7. As we get updates from the Goshen News, we will gladly pass this on to you. And again, we want to thank our friends at Stu Sports, for helping us out. Second down and six for the Falcons.
Just for a heads up, that this camera that I've got right here, it's at 13 minutes of charge.
First and 10 for Goshen from the RedHawk 21.
Tomas Anderson kicks off for Goshen. Number 24, Tobin Custer shaking up on the play for Fairfield. But Custer shaking up on the play for Fairfield. Ethan Schmuck of the ball carrier. Ethan Schmuck of the ball carrier. On the stop for the Redhawks. Blake Wyman on the stop for the Redhawks. Cam Vargas on the stop for the Redhawks. First down, Fairfield. First down, Fairfield.
And that is the end of the first half.
And that is the end of the first half. Fairfield 2.
Students,
we've got winners from this evening. We are
Megan Van Hooser
and Megan Van Hooser. Congratulations,
you are.
Congratulations,
you
winners this evening. Team section winners this evening.
We will check in with you guys while you're down there and get your prize.
We want to thank all the students for participating in theme night.
Okay, we have to do this.
The Crimson Marching Band is pleased to present to you part of their competition show for the 2022 season titled City Lights. Music performed tonight includes Sinsamaya by Silvestre Robaltes. Drum majors Nick Miller, Brian Baez, Jordan Miller, and Dulce Sanchez Perez. Is your band ready? You may take the field for tonight's performance. Ladies and gentlemen, the Goshen Crimson Marching Band. Under the direction of Don Cox and Josh Kaufman. Drum majors, Nick Miller, Brian Baez, Jordan Miller, and Jose Sanchez Perez. Again, don't forget that coming up on September 10th, 21 local bands will be here for the 30th annual Goshen Marching Band Invitational on Saturday, September 10th. That show starts at 3 o'clock, and we hope to see everyone there. An update from Northwood and Jimtown. It is Northwood 17, Jimtown 7. And that is at the half. Hey fans, wouldn't you like a free Big Mac? Matter of fact, we all would, so don't forget, when the RedHawks get a sack of the quarterback, fans can buy one, get one free Big Mac the next day at either McDonald's in Goshen using the McDonald's app. So download that app today so you can get your free Big Mac now when we've got that quarterback sacked. Need to cheer a little bit louder so we can get ourselves some free Big Macs. And again, we'd like to thank McDonald's for their sponsorship for the 2022 Goshen football program.
fans, we also need to apologize that we ran out of programs tonight. But if you did get one, we ask that you please open those up, take a look throughout of the programs, and notice all of the sponsors. We ask that you please frequent those sponsors throughout the year. And again, we want to thank them for helping us out with the 2022-2023 sports season. Also, it's a great opportunity to see the fresh new faces for Goshen High School's athletics. Also, there is a special message, a special welcome from Tom Wagaman, head coach of Goshen, inside that program. So you may want to take a chance, sit down, read that. To start the second half.
I will not ever get this plan because they got me on this plan, and there's not a better plan.
First I worked on my yard, and now I'm just up and down the street.
Yeah, I think they probably are going to pull it off.
You never know.
Yeah, it could change.
It's close enough that you can't get to it. Fairfield should have scored earlier, but they fumbled in the end zone.
Yeah. within the final quarter of the game. Maybe if you want to.
Okay. Are they coming up here?
No. Maybe one of them. I don't know. But they'll most likely be down there.
How will you know where they are?
Because.
Bustamante, two kicks for Fairfield. Gage Wortman back for Goshen. Of the kickoff. Going to be Goshen ball first and 10 from their own 25.
Gets on the stop.
Result of that play is a RedHawk first down. The first and 10 for the RedHawks. 6 yards. Correction, second out four.
Goshen, 5 yard penalty. Second down, 9. Start against Goshen.
Against Goshen.
Another false start.
Man. Now 12. Back to the ball carrier. Brock Berkey on the stop for Fairfield. Quinn Bechtel shaking up on the play.
Quinn Bechtel shaking up on the play.
Down 10 before the RedHawks. Let's hope for back to receive for Fairfield.
Receive for Fairfield.
And Romo on the coverage for the Red Hawks. That's going to be the Falcons back first and 10 from their own 12. Ethan Schmucker, the ball bearer. Cam Vargas on the stop for Goshen. 3 yard gain, second down, 7 for the Falcons. Ethan Schmucker, the ball bearer. Jason Hershberger on the stop for Goshen. Result of that play is going to be a Fairfield first down. The 10 from their own 24. Here's the ball carrier.
Schmucker, the ball carrier.
Gates Hershberger on the stop for Goshen. But not before another Fairfield first down versus Ben from Burrow. Three. Gates Hershberger on the stop for Goshen. First and 10 on their own 47. Schmucker off the carry. Sam Vargas on the stop for Goshen. 2 yard gain on the play, second down. Hershberger, the ball carrier. Blake Wyman on the stop for Goshen. Third down, 5 yards for the Falcons in Red Hawk territory. Timeout, Fairfield. RedHawk fans, let's give it up for your Goshen RedHawk cheerleaders. Great job tonight, boys.
Should stop it when that timer gets to 121.
Hey, from Warsaw 28, Michigan City 0 at the half. Range of 43. Ben Adams 6. That's also at the half. And Jimtown still 17-7. They're in the first quarter. 19, not 4, 0.
11? Yeah.
They're down 5. Ethan Spucker Walker. Drew Elliott on the stop. First down on the Falcons. Ball on the Goshen 30. Two-yard gain on the play. Now, eight. Timeout, Goshen. Thank you.
representing their sponsorship in the 2022-2023 season.
Mr. K, you leave me alone, Algebra.
Ethan Hochstetler on the stop for Fairfield. Fairfield. 5 yards.
He's finished all his algebra. Go easy on him.
One injured on the play for Fairfield. Incomplete. It's been on the coverage for Fairfield.
You mean that guy down there?
Yeah, right by the 50-yard line.
Yeah.
That is painful.
Oh, man.
I mean, he'll be okay.
Yeah.
It's like, he'll be walking in. When you're running up, yeah, like me with the stairs, I might get him to that too.
Yo, it's a good question now.
Noah Ulmer back to punt. Alex Ulmer to receive for Fairfield. Thank you. to be first and 10 for Fairfield. Carter kicks to the ball carrier. Bobby Kurtz on the stop for Goshen. Kate Portman shaking off of the play for Goshen. Down 10 for Fairfield. Alex Hill for the ball carrier. Turner off the stop for Goshen.
Especially the theocracy, I couldn't find it myself.
I was thinking Vatican. What was the other one? Was that Iran? Or? I don't know.
Iran, it was. West Bank is the theocracy one.
Oh, that's right. History's gonna change.
Fairfield has the ball. It's gonna be first and goal from the RedHawk 80-yard line.
Third kick to the ball carrier. Blake Wyman on the stop for Goshen. Second and goal from the five. Timeout, Fairfield.
Catching up a little bit.
Jake Workman on the return. Sir Ernstberger on the tackle. It's going to be Red Hawk ball. It's going to be first and 10. Goshen, 31-yard line. You have one dead in the blink. Come on, got the coverage for Fairfield. Second down, 10. Garrett Moles on the stop for Fairfield. Penalty marker on the play. Goshen. Goshen. That goes past the head of number 24, Gage Worthman, incomplete. Coverage for Fairfield. Down long for Goshen. For Fairfield. End of the third quarter, Goshen 14, Fairfield 7.
Hopper's punt covered by Quinn Beckel. Red Hawk 45. He's working on the coverage for the Red Hawks, second down 10. Melody Barker on the play. Midway dog. Anthony Rivera on the stop for Goshen, 5 yards gain, and down five. Goshen.
for seconds, it'd be 10-04.
The ball carrier. Blake Lyman on the stop. It's at the goal from the one. Owen Bustamante on to attempt the extra point. Carter Simpson holding. Thank you to the soda shop for helping us out here tonight in the press box. Bustamante to kick.
Bustamante to kick off for
under tackle for Fairfield, but not before a RedHawk. First is 10 for Goshen from their own 39. For Fairfield, injury timeout. Ethan Lockwood on the stop for Fairfield. Gain of 1 yard. Second down nine. Incomplete, intended runner, penalty marker on the play.
Disciplinary call holding against Goshen. Second down, 20. Marco Garcia. First and 10 for Fairfield from their own 8-yard line. Kids in the ball carrier.
Kids in the ball carrier.
Ethan Montrager on the tackle.
Montrager on the tackle.
Injury timeout.
Injury timeout.
Second down, 1-5 for. Brecken Durant on the carry. Wyman. Bryant, the stop for Goshen. Third down, three.
Go, Goshen!
It's going to be first and 10 for the Falcons. Their own 32. Pass complete to Sawyer Ernstberger.
Elliott on the stop for Goshen. Six yards.
Go defense!
Time out, Fairfield. Fourth down, 9 yards for the Falcons.
Go defense!
Cole Hinkle back to receive. Ethan Hochstetler on the stop for Fairfield. Get your gain on the play, second down, 4. Defense. Yeah. And yardage add on, making a Goshen first down. It's going to be first and 10.
from 38-yard line.
Goshen 43.
Carter Gibson's pass incomplete. That is for Alex Hofer. He's working on coverage for Goshen. Down to the ball. The end of regulation. Goshen 14, Fairfield 14. Each team's going to get an opportunity to possess the ball. From the 35-yard line, both teams will have one timeout. Who gets the ball and what hand will be defending? Fairfield will have the ball first. Goshen will be defending the west end zone. Hey, Ben, we just took a survey up here in the press box. Is there any better way to start season 100 of Goshen football, 100 years of tradition, with an overtime game with Fairfield? Fairfield's going to have the ball. It's going to be. From the 10-yard line. Alford on the stop. Personal foul, face pass, Goshen. Half a distance to the goal line.
First and goal. Down goal from the four. Carter gets in the ball carrier. Overtime, Fairfield 22, Goshen 14. Goshen has the ball, coming first and goal from the 10.
Fairfield 22, Goshen 1.